part 4 of Mortal Kombat X walkthrough gameplay. We're just fighting Jax, and yeah, hopefully I don't lose. But so far, I'm doing pretty good. Woo! Nice kick. Of course he blocks that. I don't understand. Did he block it or did I just use it wrong? You jerk. Alright, I'm getting my ass kicked. Nope, not anymore. Good job. I like her moveset. She's pretty badass. Oh yeah, I just noticed in the intro I didn't say my name, Christian Virtuoso.
Don't know.
I got too carried away. Forgot.
It's supposed to be on the inside.
Raiden.
I must reverse his spell.
No, I'm just thinking about it. Why didn't I just pause the game and do my intro and everything? Whatever, it doesn't matter.
It's working!
You cannot save him.
You're weak, Thunder God. Johnny Cage is mine.
No, he's mine. Save him! I've got this son of a bitch.
God, I hate Quan Chi. He's so tough. Yeah, he actually is pretty tough. Stupid attack. Jerk. I feel like in every, Oh, he almost hit me with that hammer, didn't he? I knew I could grab that. Just threw that in his face. I like that. Jerk. Ow. Just smacks my head in the floor like that. What do you think you are, buddy? Oh, I got him. There we go. So that's how you do it. It's more of a counter type of thing. Alright. Oh, wow. Seriously, with these x-rays, how do people survive from them? It's over right there. I guess because they're
close to what you deserve.
Have superpowers or something?
Sonya Blade, the link with Quan Chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
Ooh, I almost pressed X. Now I can press X. I sure hope it's only gonna be one of the four buttons, the main buttons, not anything else like LT, RT, RB. That just makes things a lot harder. Makes you want to think more. I thought it was over. It's not. Still? Man, how many kicks does this guy need to take? He's still moving! Holy shit! Oh, wow. That knocked him out? What? A kick to the groin knocked him out? That was actually pretty cool. Oh, look, Sub-Zero. So that's how Sub-Zero and Scorpion break their link and Jax. I think. Yeah. Are Sub-Zero and Scorpion gonna fight now?
Thetar. The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Just imagine Sub-Zero and Scorpion wake up like, son of a bitch, start fighting each other.
He's a god.
You scared the shit out of me.
And they said I couldn't do horror films.
He's gone? How did he...
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to get you and the others back to Earthrealm.
Why is it taking so long?
Name?
Rayem A2KE-Re.
Thanks. Alright.
You seem to know this Kano intimately.
Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's... caught. Gotcha.
Are you lost?
The Kano?
Hello, love. Been a while.
Not long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. A tribe. Info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever...
Back off, and all's well. Piss me off, and Cassie's gonna meet Uncle Kano.
I swear to God I'll kill you.
Oh shit! Is he serious? Kano's her brother? Alright, one for one, I could do that. Oh, how could I miss that? Oh, you jerk!
Don't know when to quit, do ya?
Got him. Ooh, I dodged that, but I didn't dodge that. Ow. Oh, God. Took a beating. This guy's such a jerk. What's that roundhouse that she does? Oh, got him. There we go. Nice X-ray. That was a good timing, too. It was a tough fight. Was that a spine or a neck that broke? Doesn't matter. That kills somebody right there.
No.
How do people survive after that? Makes no sense.
All right, get off me!
Sonya, ease up.
You kill me. Never fight. Amulet. Move.
Sonya, we need that info. Sonya, don't make this another thing you'll regret.
But why not kill him, though? He's just gonna cause more chaos.
Talk! The Kwatan Jungle.
Give him the chance, he'll kill her. Oh, wow, I got to use Devora now. Yes, I like Devora.
That's not far. Maybe 200 kilometers.
You know what to do.
My favorite's still Takeda, but...
Good luck. Blade out.
Actually, I also like Scorpion as well. No, Smoke's my favorite. Smoke, Kano Scorpion, Takeda.
Gave us the details on Melina's location.
Or Takeda, however you say
his
name.
She has the amulet, but she's got a lot of protection.
Might be not supposed to wait. Or neither.
We will strike immediately.
Perhaps a two-pronged approach. The army will engage Melina, distract her, while this one retrieves the amulet.
Not alone. This one's coming with.
Stealth is of the essence.
Did you not hear me?
You may assist in the main strike.
Devora, we will grant their request. And I will finally be rid of Melina.
Yeah, that's pretty gross. Is that her pet?
This one understands your logic, but does not reach the same conclusion.
Is that reptile in the background? I don't know what that guy on the right is. This looks like kind of like a Gore version. This is the hair.
Like others, this one is not pleased with Melina as cub. But it is not clear your crew will succeed.
That is why I invited our Zaterran friend.
Listen and join us. I know things about Melina. Her troubled rule will fall in the telling and pave the way for Quatal.
What would you know that...
There they are. Three of your fellow counselors, whispering like handmaidens. About what, I wonder?
If only you would hear our counsel. As war with Netherrealm looms, I have urged detente with Earthrealm.
And I've told you I would sooner die than treat with my father's murderers!
You refuse practical solutions to credible threats. You endanger the realm.
And sedition does not? Speak your last, before I have your tongue.
You wait, is that Ermac right there? She is a construct formed in Shang Tsung's flesh pits. I saw this. Your best claim to the throne is moot.
How dare you? I succeed Shao Kahn by his decree!
Succeed him you have, but Outworld demands new leadership.
From you, Arshtek fool. Kill him!
This one serves Melina no longer!
You will defend your empress!
Where's your real Baraka?
Shao Kahn is dead. We will serve whom we choose.
Oh, so that's how Ermac chooses their side. Is that the real Baraka? I think it is. He's dressed differently.
Still, you follow Melina.
Shao Kahn conquered my realm. I owe him my loyalty. I honor his
loyalty. Probably because she looks like you, and you want her. You can have her, buddy. Nobody wants that thing. Trying to throw the old lady at me? What's the matter with you, buddy? Alright, gotta lose some combos here. Got a Bug Blast, Crawler, and Spawning Puddle. What about her combos? Let's see here. Alright, not bad. Alright, I want to use that at least once. Ow! Oh, I missed! How was I supposed to know she would do that? So I gotta attack my X-ray from distance. Looks like another action in a command. Seems that way. I was right. What? Alright, you know what? That was bullshit. Was it supposed to be like a fatality?
Araka is dead. Your last ally has left you.
Ooh, that might affect the story.
Take her away.
Alright, you know what? I would restart, but whatever. It's my fault for messing that up. I thought I pressed it right. I am using the Xbox controller. Maybe when I pressed it to the right, it might have went down by accident. Sometimes that happens.
Serve the new ruler of Outworld.
Then you serve Kotal Kahn.
But maybe that's a good thing, not to do a fatality, you know? Not to kill anybody. That's Kotal Kahn? So how do you get that green color on him? Guess we're about to find out. So many things I'm learning today. So pretty disappointed that I didn't get that fatality.
There.
Here to surrender, traitor?
You speak of treason. This one knows you desire the throne. Why serve Melina?
I advise her. Stealing the amulet was my genius. It kills her a bit each time she uses it.
As both sides diminish, you fill the void.
Exactly my plan. A shame you will not see its fruition.
Alright, come on. I stop screwing around here. Every time with that attack, he's kind of annoying with that. Ow. What? How far does that thing even reach? Let me go. And he grabbed me. Good jerk. Still got him. Is that an X-ray? Or did he miss it? Oh, he missed it. Oh, I forgot. She flies up. Oh man. Every time. Man.
Your schemes end here.
Leaving without your friend, Devorah? Your people believe we avoided your island out of respect for your solitary nature. We just didn't like you.
The Kaitin do prefer solitude, which I will achieve momentarily.
Ooh, another chick fight? Well, more like a bug than a chick. Ah! Wow, nice attack. Bitch. Oh, you blocked it. Oh, nice breaker. Wow, she's doing a lot of damage to me. Ooh, nice. Nice use of the environment. That's good. Like that. I think I laid down for that. It's over!
Now two Daniels will die.
That rain and maybe I should let this go. I want to let it go. It's a fatality.
You weren't friends, but you're not killing them. Head's fine, by the way.
Very well.
So maybe it's a good thing that I didn't kill. I messed up the fatality earlier, because maybe there's a good ending here, an evil ending.
Step aside.
Oh, that's cool. She can do that. Use your bugs to unlock stuff.
That is really disturbing.
But it's cool though. Ah, ew! Off her stomach.
This one knew you would not stray far from the amulet.
You took my throne. Now you wish to steal my means of reclaiming it.
Neither was meant for you.
Who are you to say? I will take something of yours. Your life.
Ah, bitch! I'm not gonna lie, but her attacks are pretty cool. Lina's. Ooh, that was kinda cool. How did I do that? That, like the karate kick right there? What is that? That kick. How did I do that? Nope. I'm not gonna keep trying it. Should have held my block. Ooh, I blocked that though. Ah, perfect timing. Yes, I got it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, see? She's dead. I did not kill someone. Break her spine. Yeah. Her, whatever that thing was, tentacles right through the person's mouth.
This one will enjoy
all these x-rays. You tell me if someone does that to you, if you survive. Or even able to get up after that.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
Put that mask back on. What is that?
By an emperor's hand.
Six of Thieves, woman.
Instead, I give the honor to my worthy first minister.
What the? What is this? Oh, so that's how chicks make out. That makes sense.
The rebellion is over.
Well,
no way. It could have been that easy.
I'll never eat again. With your leave, we're gonna head back to Earthrealm. Put the amulet back where it belongs.
Are you serious, Kotokan?
What are you doing?
Earthrealm cannot be trusted to protect the amulet. It will remain with me.
The Reiko Accords require that you...
The Accords no longer concern me. But you may prove useful. When Raiden comes for this.
You guys are holding us as hostages? Son of a bitch. I knew I couldn't trust you! Now he's just starting to like them.
The amulet is in Kotokan's possession.
You can retrieve it.
He trusts no one else to transport it.
Keeping you close to the Outworld throne these many years has proven most fortuitous, D'Vorah. They never suspected one of their own to be a disciple of our
That makes perfect sense.
This one lives to serve Shiok.
You have done well. Now bring it to me.
Without delay, Quan Chi.
Master.
What news from Outworld?
Kung Lao, Liu Kang.
Should be freed. We make for my fortress.
problem?
Two problems.
Wow. I totally didn't expect this.
Your wife told me I'd find you in here.
You and Vera have a nice chat?
Always. Is that a national? I haven't seen one this...
You didn't come here to discuss farm implements.
All right. I'll cut to the chase. I need your help.
My help?
I know. I don't have any right
to... You knew what I wanted.
Jackie volunteered. She came to me.
I know.
Listen, I get why you didn't want Jackie joining SF. Why you retired. I mean, if I had to live with memories of being one of Quan Chi's thugs, I would have eaten a gun a long time ago.
Well, you know Vera. She never would have allowed that. So what is it you need help with? The Outworld refugees?
Worse. Shinnok's amulet. Melina has it.
Damn.
And we've gotten word from Serena that Quan Chi has resurfaced in the Nether Realm.
He shows his face after 25 years, just as Shinnok's amulet is in play. That's not a coincidence.
That's why I need you. Your Quan Chi expertise. We wouldn't reactivate your commission. You'd be an observer.
Cage.
Jax.
What is it?
Just wanted to see if maybe...
You could help close the sale? Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
We need you, Jax. Help me capture Quan Chi. None of us is safe if he gets near that amulet.
So where's Jackie in all this?
Outworld. With Cassie's team recovering the amulet.
She'll be fine. We expect to hear mission accomplished from them soon.
Well, guys, I think this is going to be the end of this part. I think we're in part 4 here. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe if you want to keep up with me. With that being said, thanks for watching. See ya!